rectangle that looks like this. A congruent rectangle would look like this. That means it's the exact same. Sometimes, please hold the camera steady. Sometimes you can turn the congruent shape so it looks like this. This is still the same exact shape as this and this. It's just flipped on its side. Let's do one more example of a congruent shape with this oval. That's an oval, and this is a congruent oval. You can tell that they're the exact same shape. Stand back up, please.
No. Over here. Look at the camera, can see you still.
Okay. Now, when we're doing similar shapes, it means that the shape has the same angles, but the sides can be different lengths. For example, let's take a look at this. This is a right triangle. Remember from our unit before?
Mm-hmm.
Except this. Take a look at some examples of congruent and